Last week we made the comment that March comes in like a lion and goes out like a lamb. Now here to reply is our chief meteorologist, John Belushi, with a seasonal report.
Thank you, Chevy.
Well, another winter is almost over, and March, true to form, has come in like a lion, and hopefully will go out like a lamb. At least that's how March works here in the United States. But did you know that March behaves differently in other countries? Norway, for example, March comes in like a polar bear and goes out like a walrus. Or take the case of Honduras, where March comes in like a lamb and goes out like a salt marsh harvest mouse. Let us compare this to the Maldive Islands, where March comes in like a wildebeest and goes out like an ant. A tiny little ant about this big. How unlike the Malay Peninsula, where March comes in like a worm-eating fern bird and goes out like a worm-eating fern bird. In fact, their whole year is like a worm-eating fern bird. Or consider the Republic of South Africa, where March comes in like a lion and goes out like a different lion. Like one has a mane and one doesn't have a mane. Or in certain parts of South America, where March swims in like a sea otter, then it slithers out like a giant anaconda. There you can buy land real cheap, you know? And there's a country where March hops in like a kangaroo and stays a kangaroo for a while, and then it becomes a slightly smaller kangaroo. Then for a couple days, it's sort of a cross between a frilled lizard and a common house cat. Wait. Then it changes back into a smaller kangaroo, and then it goes out like a wild dingo. Now, it's not Australia. Now you'd think it would be Australia, but it's not. Now look, pal! I know a country where March comes in like an emu and goes out like a tapir, and they don't even know what it means, all right? Now listen, there are 9 different countries where March comes in like a frog and goes out like a golden retriever. But that's not the weird part. No, the weird part is the frog. The frog part is... The weird part is...